Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Nah, you can catch up.
Here, kill him! I'll tell you.
Is that better? I open the door from the bottom.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled
the lines. This is the hard part. It's messy. We gotta clean up the first part first, right?
That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run.
Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
No one's gonna fucking live through that.
Asymptomatic carrier. Somebody's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
We haven't got there yet. We only just started this mission. We just did the Jefferson Trade Center. And got number one. What was our challenge? We'll be second place on that one.
Take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirus.
So we're to clean up underneath here, do we? Put one up. I got one at the top.
Data transfer initiated. Transfer completed.
You're clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Here they come. Be careful.
So y'all. It's gotta be invited. Cheers, bud. Ugh.